Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Okay, Yangtze man, I'll see you online tomorrow. I'll probably be streaming again tomorrow or so. I have so much fun doing this. I love being a bit medic. I prefer doing Hato, but I prefer doing with cars and people, but slowly getting into the character with it. Have you found your car yet, Jock?
Zero bytes away.
Jock. Have you found your car yet?
No, but I think I'm
bought it all. Well, say, give me a minute. I'll wait at Georgetown to drop this patient off now, and I'll fly around Georgetown looking for it. Was it around Georgetown you lost it?
I'm not sure, mate. I'm going to be honest. I'll tell you.
It's got to be around Georgetown. That's where I last seen you was Georgetown, so it's got to be there.
I've went and bought another medical, so...
Yeah, but if you can find the other one as well, you can put it away, can you? But...
Yeah.
Chuck's got about 60 medic wagons dotted around the island.
Oh, he's got them all over the place. Spends half his money on them.
Anyway, Scabbage, have you still got your iPhone full of photos that you can't access?
Yeah.
Ah, might be able to help you then, but... turns out, even though it acts like it can't be done, all you've got to do is take your phone, plug it into your regular computer where you sync it to iPhones, and sync it. Straight after that, there's a backup folder that iTunes makes when it syncs, and although the naming is all wrong, like right now it's called my picture, which should be image 2020. Say it's called it 04B14852C39648. And it just calls it a blank file. But it's there in the background in a hidden folder. iTunes.
This is the phone Jock's missing car.
Should be somewhere, man.
Yeah, I'm looking around Georgetown now, because I can cover more ground in the heli than you can on foot, so...
Yeah.
So if you ever want to spend a minute, plug your iPhone in and give me a shout on the team squeaker. I'll talk you through it and probably get all these pictures that are stuck on your phone off your phone for you.
I'll have to find it first, I can't remember where I put it. It's got a smashed screen, I just...
Oh, so your iPhone, you knock an iPhone you're on about, yeah?
Yeah. And the button doesn't work on it. The off button.
I'm aware.
First thing you do when I get a new phone is I get one of them...
Alright, Jock, I'll see if I can find this car of yours.
Yeah,
no, I'm gonna head up to...
Well, I normally do, but I didn't know my iPhone, I had it.
What's thingy, Jock?
3 years? And never dropped it.
But
put it in a docking station, turned around, walked away, and it fell out and smashed.
Oh, God.
I got an S5 now. I love it. Best one to ever have.
I'm going to be honest, I used to like iPhones, and I just went off them because...
They need fuel as well. But...
Getting pictures and all that shit is unreal. So, to be honest, man, I don't like iPhones due to that, but like Apple want you to stick with Apple and not go with anybody else, but where Androids can be accessible to in a computer, you know?
Thing is, though, when you're used to dealing with things at folder level and not relying on a program to kick in and automatically shift your stuff around for you, the Android file system is very weird. It's not like Windows, it's more like looking at a Linux machine. It seems to store your shit in a bit of a haphazard way.
You crashed again, John.
Yeah, true.
No, that guy got in my way.
It's out of my Samsung. when I'm looking for like a music or films, like take off and swap over, it takes me about 20 minutes just to find the bloody right folder for it.
Right.
You'll
And
think
if
it's
you've
under
got
movies, it's not under movies, it's under something else.
Sounds like you've had a similar experience. I had this Android tablet and I
Don't want
jammed
you go bedrock.
something like an 8 gig SD card in there just to beef it up a little.
Jock.
And without even asking, you'd think it would use it like a permanently plugged in USB drive that you'd access separately as a separate drive.
He's not
But it
dead.
just absorbs it and it becomes part of the general computer file system. And so if your tablet fills up, it'll won't even ask you, it'll just start firing programs and all sorts of backup shit in there. And then you come along and rip out your SD card thinking, oh, I haven't put anything on there, it'll be all right. Half your apps
I can't use my card anymore. My
Jock.
card, there was a they did a new update. Ever since then, it buggered up my SD card. It's showing that it doesn't even exist.
Jock.
Try format it, nothing comes up. Try put it in a different phone, doesn't come up.
Jock.
I don't know what the hell's going on with it.
How far away are you? 6 kilometers. Right, Jock. Jock, answer the bloody team speak.
Well, he's muted his talk, but he hasn't muted his other.
Yeah, no, he's going up to the gold mine. The guy must have respawned because he's not showing on the map anymore. That's about bloody time. I've been calling you for 5 minutes.
Sorry. You
Yeah.
found
What? No, I haven't found it. No, you go to that job up with the gold mine. He must have respawned because he's not showing on the map anymore.
Ah.
That's how I've been trying to call you.
Well, I've just had a run-in where I know a guy.
Have you? What
Yep.
happened?
He threatened to kill me.
You threatened to kill him?
Yep.
Why?
Because I had my flashes on and my lights on, and he got in my way. And he tried to take the piss out of me, saying that he couldn't understand a word I said. And then I told him, I says, "Look, man, if you want me to repair your car, I says I'd advise you to shut the fuck up." And he's like, "Oh, I can understand you. You got any teeth in?" And I says, "Right,
Have you
okay.
got
I'll
any
tell you what.
teeth?
I says I'll knock your teeth out to make you understand me." Now.
Fucking tell him, John.
And he's like, "Oh, I can understand you." All these frickin' drivers are, when they start shit, you can prove to them that you're in it.
You got your teeth in. That's a classic. That is a classic.
Yeah, that's like it's actually quite funny. But
oh, that
like,
was hilarious! Hilarious.
I told him that I was going to not kiss teeth out.
You're violent.
Oh man, this geek hint I found that said about how the iTunes quietly backs up all your pictures and your videos and stuff when you sync it. And you can dig out this backup folder. I found the file in the backup folder with a freaky rename name. Copied that, stuck it on a stick, stuck it on the other computer, then renamed it. And apparently at that point it should just start freaking working, but it didn't. Back to the call board.
Yep.
My sound
here. It's alright, man. It's getting DDoS again, I believe, innit? That's why I got my own, I'm glad I got my own TeamSpeak, because I can talk to me and Shadow are talking in there from the medic, so. Hello, sir. Hello, sir, are you okay?
I think so. I don't know what happened, man. I think someone ran me or something.
You dropped some water. Are you in any pain or anything, sir? Are you bleeding or anything? I can't see because it's a bit dark.
Yeah, me fucking legs hurt, so I don't know what happened, man.
Let me give you a back. Which leg is hurt? Your left or your right or both?
My right leg, I think.
So I just bandage it up for a second. Hang on, let's see if that'll help. Do 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 bandage. I'll strap it up now, so I'll give you some morphine, and that should ease the pain then, okay? Are you still off? Get off the road, get off the road, get off the road, get off the road! Right. Nice music, innit? Right, I'll give you some medical morphine now, so that should ease your pain a lot as well.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Give items, morphine. There you go, sir. Just don't use it all at once. Is that your truck?
Yeah, that's my. I think it's my truck. Let me go check. Yeah, this is my truck.
Yeah, I'll repair it for you now, sir. Okay, so you better get on your way then.
Oh, thanks, man. You're the real MVP, dude.
No, I try my best, sir. I try my best. You know, save lives. It's my job. I enjoy doing it. Hopefully, it'll make you feel better soon, hopefully. Any problems with your leg, obviously, after you've taken the morphine, if you're still hurting in about 6 hours, just give me a shout again. I'll come and get sent to do x-ray,
yeah,
and make sure you haven't broken any bones or anything, okay?
Yeah, man, if it still hurts in 6 hours, yeah, I'll definitely give you a call, or one of your colleagues, man.
Okay, no problem. But there you go, sir, just take it easy. Hopefully you'll be okay now. Any problems, just give me a text to EMS Max, Mad Max. Should be able to get me on the old telephone. Here's my card. You need to get hold of me.
Yeah.
Any problems, just give me a shout, okay?
Yeah, man, I definitely will. Like, cheers, mate. Or I appreciate it.
No problem, sir, no problem. Hopefully you'll be back on the road now and then you won't have any problems for a while, okay? Have a good day, sir.
Yeah, thanks, man.
No problem. Have a good day. Right, let's get the fuck out of here. Bye.
Sound microphone activated.
No, is there anybody else? Garbage!
Oh.
What's Jock doing? He's gone dead again, have he?
Yep. Oh, I don't know.
He's probably role-playing with somebody in-game, and he's still arguing with that guy wants to ask him if he's got his teeth in. That's the way that's funny. Oh, he's definitely going to live that one down.
Yep.
I might as well stream for an extra half an hour now, because the server restarts in half an hour, so I might as well continue for half an hour now. What's he done now?
I've just met up with that guy again.
Which one? The one that's asked if you've got your teeth in?
Aye.
Ask him, is he a dentist? Can you make you some? that's what I would have asked him. I said no, sir. I said no, sir. Are you a dentist? Can you make me some?
Chuck, if you meet a dog in the street and you try and pat it and it bites you, do you still keep trying to pat the dog, or
yes,
do you leave it alone and go away?
No, he leaves it. He doesn't leave it alone.
I'm still trying to pat it.
Yeah, hang on.
Microphone muted.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, certainly, sir. What's the matter? Are you any?
I think you scraped my elbow.
Yeah,
I think I bruised my leg. Yeah, like there's a big bruise.
Yeah. Are you in any pain, sir?
No. It's on and off.
Well, I can give you a small, mild painkillers if you need them, sir. Okay. I do have a few left on me if you need them.
I'm not a big fan of medication. Do you like know any like special herbs or something like?
Well, I do have some medical. I do have some medical marijuana if that would help.
Yeah. That is interesting.
There you go, sir.
I'll take some Percocets if you want.
Yeah, I can give you some. I can give you some Percocet. No problem, sir. There you go, sir.
Thanks, Mr. Medic, you are very nice.
No problem, sir. Have a good day. Hope you feel like a bit better soon.
Yes, thank you. I just need to work slowly, not run, you know?
Yeah, watch all that.
I get it.
For the most part, people are not talk tiny to me and everything. And
thank you for the spark.
I have night vision knocks out with the lights. I can't see what I'm doing.
Sound microphone activated.
Right, where are you by, Jock? Psycho. How many times have I revived him? I think he's first, so I go to him now. I think those guys I just left has killed him. Might have killed this one.
Back in a minute.
Hello, sir. Can you hear me? Hello? Covered in blood. No, he's glitched out. Seems to be happening quite a bit. Right. Okay, where's the other one? Bedrock's still there to arguing with that guy. Oh, pardon me. Let's see what he's doing. Only 500 meters up the road. Right, come on, take it.
Have you?
Microphone activated. Nope, I'm in my hummingbird. I'll go down and get the walker if you want. Why, what's the matter?
You see me. But I don't think you'll be able to pick me up though.
I doubt it. Not from down there. I can go get it if you want, but...
No, that's pylons and all here.
Yeah, I want me to get to it. Hang on. You'll be within 10 metres of it, so I can... Pylons are taller than that.
Hey, Brenda, it's okay, he's a medic. I need a hand. I can't even get out of here, Max.
Yeah, well, come down here, Jock. Down to the landing, but I'll land down here, pick you up, and you can come with me. Leave your car there. Come back for it after the
I don't
I'll try it one more time. Trying to get out.
Yeah, but the guns, there's a shot somebody there, Jock.
No, it's only the tires they shot.
Still gunshots.
No, no. Right, okay, I'm on my way. Yes? How'd you, Rob?
When they're tied up, I think it is, or knocked out, you can use the scroll wheel, I think it is.
I think it's, if you're playing with a mouse, scroll wheel, friend. Can I use your car for a second? So, can I borrow your car for a couple of minutes? Can I borrow your car? Oh, I need it for my car, like, my car's here. Stuck in the mud.
Microphone muted.
Okay, Drunzy.
Yeah, I know, but can you give me a hand to unflip my car then? Like this way? This way, no, that way. Yeah. Yeah, let me borrow your car then.
Is the car unlocked, Jock?
Yeah.
Unlock it.
I really don't want to leave this one, Max. That's the thing.
Yeah, I'll repair it. I'll try to get it out of here now.
I think this guy's going to ram it. Move out of the way, Max. Yeah. No. No. I think he's going to ram it. Why do they fucking put terrain like that? I will never understand why they've got that terrain.
It's not even caught up with anything, is it? It's not even moving.
No, it's because of the... what do you call it?
It's in that tree. Yeah, I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got it. It's getting you out.
It still won't move.
Come on, man, watch what you're doing.
Good again. Good again. Keep going.
Thanks.
Oh, keep going. They get near the road. Oh, he just ran you over.
I can edit.
Oh, fuck.
He's gonna kill you.
He's gonna kill himself more, like, he just bounced off and flew back up there, look.
Is that guy, dude?
I think so. Not even accelerating, is it?
Right.
Right, come on, a bit more, we're getting closer to the road, go on.
I hate this
terrain.
Yeah. I hate it with a vengeance.
Here we go.
There you go. Alright, tell your friend to meet me down at the hospital. I'll give a reward down there, alright?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Alright, brother. Thank you. I knew I could get it out, like. Didn't want to leave it. Thanks, yes, Max.
No problem, mate. The top you get it out. Never leave a sister in the middle of nowhere, sir.
I'm glad that you've forgotten that name.
What was it, though? I can't remember what the hell it was.
I'm glad. I am so freaking glad.
What the hell was it? I can't remember. It's been driving me nuts for the last 5 hours. What the hell was it?
That doesn't matter.
It does matter.
Doesn't.
It does.
Not.
It does.
Not.
It does.
Not.
It does.
Not.
It doesn't.
Yes.
See, it does matter. See, if you want me to remember. What's it called? What was it?
I don't know. I don't know.
Right.
I don't know what you called me, but I'm not saying.
Yeah, but it's driving me nuts.
Exactly.
Jocaline.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. It was Jocaline.
It wasn't.
Yes, it was. Jocaline.
It wasn't.
It was Jocaline. I changed it from Jacqueline to Jocaline. I remembered it. I remembered it. Jocaline.
Jocaline.
Say again.
Wasn't Jocaline.
He was.
What?
He bloody was. I can tell you're laughing, Jock. You're laughing.
You make me laugh. I can't help
it. Because you're breathing.
By calling him Jocaline.
My Jacqueline.
Jocaline.
Aye, it was Jacqueline as well.
Yeah, Jocaline to start off with. Jacqueline, and they changed it to Jocaline because always because I called you Jock.
Yes. And Shadow.
I very rarely call you Shadow. Very rare.
I sure. And I really get mad. Come on.
You told that guy you'd meet him at the hospital, you're not going to the hospital.
I said, honest, where that noise is getting lifted.
What, he's getting robbed?
No, he's getting lifted by the cops.
Why?
Because he was robbing the two guys on the... That's why I said that, there was shots fired. On my location, because they were robbing the guy in front of me. Well, I couldn't leave, because my cops stuck. It's a good map, but the thing that I hate the most about it is...
It's all the trees. It was all the trees and everything you crash into.
Yeah. If it was a plain open land, yeah, I'd love
away from that a bit so I don't crash into it, so I don't get my blades out.
One meter go?
Dude, where is this? Landed on top of the hospital, so where is it?
Mineral Trader. If you want me to go, I'll go,
It's not out of the Mineral Trader. I'm looking at the Mineral Trader, is everybody there?
No, but it could be just an injury. He hasn't actually died, but...
Just an injury. If you want to go for it, Jock.
Right.
Well, because he was anything further afield. That's got to be... What's his name? Chopper, isn't it? My other one's down here somewhere. Was it around here? Was it up here? There's one of them too, anyway. Had the keys on it. I'd be able to find it. There he goes, wait for it. God damn it! Where he crashes. Shots in Georgetown.
Hmm?
Right, there's a... On your way up there, Jock. Just outside the Mineral Trader, I think there's a gunfight going up there, Jock, because 4 people has died outside the Mineral Trader. Those last ones that come up now have all died at that same place, so... Might have to back off.
I'll take a look and see if that's...
Well, go to the Mineral Trader first, and then obviously if you hear gunshots whatever when you're there, just get the fuck out of it.
Yeah.
It's next right for the Mineral Trader.
Okay.
Which you're coming up to now, so it's not slowing down. There, a couple of hundred yards away from that turning. So find out if you've got that guy down there, and then go down to Those other ones are. I won't bother coming up, because you're obviously there, so. You're in a fortune doing this.
Yeah, I know. Where's that guy?
I don't know, mate, because I can't see him, because obviously he's not dead. He just wanted a healing, didn't he? Unless he's one of the ones that died, he's out on the main road. Can't see him at the mineral trailer, go down to the main road. Down to the main road and turn right. They're a couple of hundred metres down the road. What? About 150 metres down the road, I think. Maybe a little bit less, I'm not really sure. Hey, he's not there. Careful down there, Jock. I've been killed once today. Shot out of the sky. Cost me 50 grand for a friggin' hit because of my heli and everything. I could claim compensation for that, really. Got him? Right, I'll give you peace and quiet now, right?
Microphone muted.
Obviously he's okay because he wouldn't still be there, so... Right, let's have a look on the map, see if there's anybody else. I don't think it's going to be fairly quiet now with 10 minutes left before restart, so just over 10 minutes. As soon as the server goes down, I'll end the stream then. I think I try and get Donkey in TeamSpeak, and not TeamSpeak, in medic helicopter. Was that nice? Was that a police? That could be my chopper. I think that's my chopper. I think somebody's nicked my chopper. No, it's not. I think that's the police one. Could be the police one. I'm not really sure. Well, I don't think it is the medic. Might be, though. Let's go and have a look. Where did it land? Here somewhere.
I might need you to look over me, Max.
Look over, why, what's the matter?
Microphone activated.
Why, what's the matter? There's a shot, says it. On the way, Jock, right? On the way. Cops there, so we'll go down here.
Well, Max, if you're watching over me, mate, just keep
yeah,
an eye.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, just go up high. Just keep an eye out.
There's cops there, isn't
there? No.
When you EMS, then you don't stop, you're non-stop. Back off a bit, so they're room their role play by having the sound of the engines too close to them, so. Now, where's he? I gotta go, right, because the cop wants a revive. I'll be back in a minute, right?
Microphone muted.
Don't come back for the bail date.
No.
So why
would I do
there?
That?
You're gonna be arrested.
Two guys were.
Yeah, I'm down the cop shop. A minute, reviving cops.
Has the gentleman been?
So you tell me. Listen.
Yes, sir.
You're saying to me that I'm bribing, but you're breaking least a couple of laws by doing this.
Officer, shall I
at least
check this guy over here?
Wait,
about this guy over by ATM? Should I check him over?
So,
there's no currently
the wall
let
in
as
well.
Sorry.
Fire! There's a fire! Help me! There's a fire!
I tried to go...
Oh, for God's sake, I can't do it because he's too close to the ATM.
So hard to get my job as a police officer, you know? But...
I forgot. Look, I'm lying down, I'm looking away from it, and I still can't get him.
What's up, man?
The law, you know. But you obviously.
I'm looking at the frigging floor.
Like.
No
offense.
Activated.
You have
your opinions, as we say.
No, I don't have.
You're arrested now,
it's not an
enjoy your time in jail.
Yeah, I can't. I can't help him, officer.
Sorry, but
if we meet again.
Thanks for coming, dude. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, it's no problem, officer. No problem.
He's a prick anyway. So.
Max, I'm on my way to.
That's
Wolf.
What counts.
Yeah, Frank's awesome, man. This guy's a prick, so don't worry about
it, man. Yeah, that's the problem, that's what we're here for, so hopefully. Are you in any pain or anything now? Did you break your leg or anything when you hit that wall?
Well, that
has he been drinking? Has he been. Has he been drinking, though? He fell over a wall, which is a stationary object, yeah. Have you breathalyzed him?
I did this.
Hi. What the hell?
And then the wall let me.
Well, it's gonna be. Is there a trampoline or something there for you to do that?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it's an invisible trampoline, like magic trampoline.
There's my stolen helicopter. Looks like my helicopter anyway.
Infinity.
Yep, that's my helicopter. There's a stolen helicopter up there as well, look.
Microphone
back, Jock. Yo, Jockey!
Hey, Max.
Jockeline, how you doing? Nun Jockeline. You say nothing. Because you're a nun. You shouldn't be swearing, though, because you're a nun. I found one of the cops had nicked my helicopter. The other one, my game crashed in a southern part of the island.
Yep.
It's flying around in it.
Hi.
It's lying on top of the freaking police station with it.
Hold on, no, Pete.
Sound recording muted. Helicopter for me, please. This one here. I apprehended it from a horrible man. He's so mad at
microphone activated.
Yeah, that's my helicopter. That was stolen off me when I was
down. Is that your one?
Yeah, that's my one, yeah.
Oh well, you don't need to impound it.
No, I can't do it. I got another one over there. So
you still have a...
Could you impound it, officer? Because my I got another helicopter over there, so...
Oh, okay.
If you come with me, sir, I'll give you a reward for bringing it back to the police station.
No, no, it's grand.
No, no, it's alright. No, no. Fair dues. Honest pays.
Place to land a helicopter in our car park.
Well, sir, when you're on an emergency call, you land wherever you need to. I was called here to help one of your officers. Where's that person gone? Did us drop that helicopter off? Oh, there she is. Is that her? No. Where's she gone?
Hey, Max, can you turn on your radio?
Our officer seemed to have had a little bit of an accident.
Tried to jump my helicopter, didn't he?
Seems he may have walked into your tail rotor of your helicopter.
Yeah, the tail rotor's not even going, so we shouldn't have hurt him. But if he jumped too high, probably banged his head.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, what's up, Jock?
There's a guy lying here, right? He got shot.
Mm.
And... when I asked the guy if I could pick him up, he said
dangerous.
No. He says, I've shot him in the head. He says, you can't revive him. I says, right, okay.
On it, like, right,
but
there.
He's... went and revived. What did I?
Well, if there's a guy there with a gun, you leave. You can't revive
no,
him.
No, he's not here. Nobody here.
Hang on.
Microphone muted.
I say again, officer. No. I my radio on me. What's up?
I am...
Are you from Will?
Yes, I am, yeah.
Whereabouts?
You've
got
all my stuff.
35 miles from Cardiff.
The prison guards at the...
I'm probably 250, yeah, I'm in Anglesey.
Oh, roger that, nice one.
Bye-bye, bus driver.
Well, where's that civilian I brought out of the helicopter here?
What?
Okay.
I was going to give her a...
Oh, I see it.
Anyway,
wait,
bonus.
Sir?
Got a gun on him too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jock, if he's got a...
Mystery civilian.
I said again, somebody got killed.
Thanks.
You went to revive him, and...
Quite right. Can I borrow your ATM?
The person that shot him says, don't revive him, because he's been shot in the head.
Is there a reward for bringing back these guys?
You need to speak to that man over here.
No, let's put this money back away, because I'm not going to run around with 25 grand on me. Server's going to go down any second. Yeah, he's running, the server's gone. There it goes. Right, exit that.
Okay.
Yeah, the server's gone down now, Jock, anyway.
Yeah. I'll probably get slagged up, but hey,
you can't do it. So what?
The guy that was shot
was there.
Yeah. No. I'll explain it all to you. Right. There was a group of guys that was asked me to revive.
Mad Max.
You're wanted.
Yeah, I know. Hang on. I do. He wants me though.
Jeepers. Can tell by the accent.
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
It was me that took your heli back.
Oh, right. Yeah, I was going to give you 25 grand for bringing it back.
No, I'm an admin. That's my job.
I know. I didn't... Well, it's role-play, isn't it? You know,
I
reward people for doing it in the game, so... Thank you. What happened was, I went down to revive somebody. I revived him, walked back to my helicopter. My freaking game crashed. And the helicopter was in the middle of nowhere, so...
Well, he was trying to sell it over side chat, and I was like, you'd better land that heli.
Nice one, Jeepers. We were like,
where did you get it? It was unlocked.
Yep.
So I ran over it when he landed it in Georgetown. I was like, if it was unlocked, how come it's locked now?
Yeah, he wasn't.
Like,
I always lock it when I get out of it, so he locked it.
It was like, I lockpicked it and done delivery missions.
in a stolen helicopter.
And a stolen heli. So,
Jeepers.
Uh-huh.
you might have some complaints against myself. Basically, what happened was a group of guys went and shot a guy in the head. Now, I've asked the group of guys if I could revive the guy. And they said, no, we shot him in the head. I said, right, okay. So I left him. And for about 5-10 minutes, they've been requesting medics to come and revive them.
Well, there's not a lot you can do about it. That's like I told you. If, yeah. if his guy's there with guns, telling you not to revive him, you don't.
If you're there and someone with a big gun points it in your face and says, do not revive this person, then you've got to do as you're told.
But if they
That's
leave...
the only way we... Even if they leave, you've got to do as you're told.
Right, okay.
Because they could be hanging about, and if you were to revive him, they would be well within their rights to shoot you.
Aye.
That's
well, so, that's just the... That's... Because medics are neutral, that's the opposite side of being neutral to everyone, is the fact that to a gun-wielding person, you've got to do as you're told.
Aye.
Like
well,
I told you.
I thought... Like, you might get some complaints against
Shadowrun. If they complain about you not reviving and you've been told not to revive them, they'll be told to fuck off.
Aye.
You know, so...
Like, I'll tell you who it was. UNMC or something. That
UCA?
Was UCA, yeah. They were the ones who shot the two guys.
Yeah, told you not to revive them.
Aye.
Yeah, that's fine. Don't worry about it.
Like, I've got it all in evidence, so... Like, if anything does come up, I doubt it will, but if it does, then you've got the two the guys there as witness.
Yeah, that's grand. Don't worry about it at all, okay?
Yep. One more question for you, Jeepers, and then I'll let you go.
You saw you come in, you know?
See, if I've got my lights on and my sirens, does that mean that I can drive on both sides of the road?
It's better if you drive on the correct side of the road.
Right.
You've always got to, you always got to make sure you can go as fast as you can handle. If you end up and be headlong crashing into someone while you're on the opposite side of the road, that would be classed as your fault.
Right.
Even though you're going to an emergency. So just drive as fast as you're comfortable driving.
So in other words, 5 kilometres an hour, drop the way you drive.
Okay, like, I remember in Altus, I was going to an emergency in a sports hatchback, had my lights
Once
and sirens
starts, baby,
on,
he never stops.
And a cop ran out on the road in front of me, I knocked him down, and those cops actually came after me and slapped me with a fine. Even though he ran into the road...
Wow.
So,
What Altus did you play, Jeepers?
Endes.
Endes?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
This one. and Altus Gaming before that.
I used to play a part of AltusLife.co.uk.
I don't like AltusLife.co.uk.
I don't like it either. I used to be part of Saw. I used to be a cop on Saw, and a hater on Saw as well for a long time until obviously went to crap.
But I just found that altuslife.co.uk, if you were friends with the admins, you were fine.
Yeah.
But if you were just a normal run-of-the-mill person, then you're treated pretty much like shit. Like, I always try to treat everyone, even new players, like I'd treat a friend when I'm dealing with them in anything, but the altuslife.co.uk admins just treated you as like a piece of dirt because there's so many
I'll
players.
Give you a little secret, Jeepers. I'm actually banned from there due to the fact was I was talking to a banned community member. That's all I got banned for. And I got an email from the owner of the server saying that I was in his aspect was mentally impaired.
That's not nice.
And he says, you've got a brain on you like a 2-year-old. He says, a 2-year-old, now, he's even banned my son, who hasn't officially got armor. And he's even banned him. And he says that my son is the same as me. like mentally, like I don't like saying stuff like this because it's totally wrong. But that's what you said to me.
That's ridiculous.
Yep.
But you'll be happy to know we're not like that here.
No, no, I know
we're
that.
Nice.
I know that. Like, that's why, like, I come back all the time. Because, like, one, I love it, is, don't get me wrong, you do get a bit of stick.
Yeah, you trolled earlier with those three guys, didn't you? Kept following you around, ramming him.
Yeah,
while he was in an EMS car with sirens and everything going, kept trying to ram him all the time. That's all recorded as well, because he was streaming at the time, so... I'd give that.
Things like that happen. Like when I was an addict, the amount of times that I got robbed and just shot. You know, you go revive someone, they'd stand up and shoot you in the head.
Yeah.
It's just part and parcel of the idiots that you get on server.
Yeah.
You do get lovely people that will role play for you.
Yeah.
With you.
Yeah. I've had a few people role play. I've actually been shot as a medic as well tonight. There's a big gunfight going down. People were requesting the medic. I went down there, heard gunshots, went to turn around, and one of the gang members mistook my chopper for a police one and shot me down. He apologised straight away inside chat, so that's why I made a complaint about it. You know, it said it's a mistake. Cost me 50 grand, but that's nothing. I got 2.something million, so it's not a problem, because you obviously got to buy their own equipment, helis and that sort of stuff, but it's not a problem. That's why I made a complaint about it.
Yeah, but what I will say is, if you ever see fighting around the heists, you know, a lot of dead bodies coming up, text the police, ask them if there's a heist going on, and if there is, just don't go.
Normally, if I see two or three people die, I just don't bother going there, because I'd obviously know then there's not be a gang warfare or something going on if two or three people die in the same area.
But, well, no, you can still go. Like, you can mark where the people have died on your map, yeah?
Yeah.
If you mark maybe 500 metres away, come in with your sirens and your lights on, and,
yeah, I know,
just
I know me, yeah, I'm normally in a chopper, yeah.
Just land your heli a safe distance away,
yeah, that's
five,
right, yeah.
600 metres away, and don't do anything. Just sit there and listen. If you hear gunshots, fuck off. You know,
that's exactly what I do.
And with the heists, text the police, ask them if there's a heist on. If there is a heist on, don't go. Because the heist can take like 45, 50 minutes. And if there's a heli flying over, you know, in the heat of the moment, you will get shot.
Yeah.
Because it's usually a kill on sight zone.
Yep.
So,
That's why I make a complaint about it, because obviously it was sort of my mistake. I went down there because people were requesting to be revived. I went down, heard gunshots, just heard them barely, and I thought, fuck it, turn around. And I went off as I was turning off, and I got shot. So I said, no, it was a mistake on their part. They apologised straight away, so it wasn't the problem. So
yeah. But as I say, that's the only advice I can give you after playing medic for so long. I've gave medic shoes a little rest this time.
I love being a medic.
Oh, I'm enjoying it.
I like it as well, don't get me wrong, I like being a medic, but I was a medic for ages and ages and ages, and I just wanted to be a civ and just do something different.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
It's the same as me with being a cop. I used to be a cop all the time, and, like, can I get old, you know?
Yeah.
And when I came on here, I said to Max, because Max and me are best mates, and like, I said to Max,
for my sins, yeah.
And I says, well, I'm not going to be joining for cops.
Yeah, I've applied to the cops, but I'm not sure if I'm going to go for it now or not. I'm still in two minds, so. My application's been accepted, but I haven't gone for the interview yet. So I'm in two minds. So I played a cop and saw for a long. I got the chief inspector on there, but I'm not sure now. I was on there with Nathan, as well. You know Nathan from the cops.
Yeah.
I was on there with Nathan for a long time, and I used to hang around with him with a lot, but I'm not really sure now. What do I want to do now? I'm enjoying being a medic.
The thing is, it's your game. Play it how you want.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm going to leave you. There's someone in the support channel. I will speak to you later, okay?
All right. Thanks, no Chris.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. User left your channel. She's a good admin. She's fair play.
Yep.
Right. I'm going dark a minute, Doc. Jacqueline, because I'm going to say goodbye to my stream. So I'll talk to you in a minute.
Ah. Ah.
Sound muted. Microphone muted.
Right, guys. I hope you've had fun tonight. I only intended to stream until about 10:30, so I've actually got an hour and a half over that. Try and make up for some of the streams that I've missed over the last couple of weeks because of my health deteriorating quite badly. I will be back tomorrow, or should I say later on today, because it's now 12:15 on Tuesday. I don't normally stream on a Tuesday, but I will be today. I will be on Altus Life again as a medic. Hope you can join me. Have fun. And I will see you all tomorrow. Tatty bye.